Brooks, Fool If You Think It's Over on Top of the Pops, too.